Consider this diagram. Here this is the layout page. Layout page. Like we have master pages in ASP.NET. This page will be combined with a view page called index. When the URL typed is home by index, the content here should merge into this area. We can call it the content area on this page. And we have another view page, let us call it games. The content in this view page will have to merge with this part of the layout page. And then you have scripts and styles also. Their proper paths should be resolved correctly. They too have to be merged into the layout page. So we are not talking about partial views right now. We are talking about layout pages and how to combine them with view pages and how to properly combine them with the scripts and styles. So let us start to do a practical thing on how we can achieve modularity this way. So first of all, create an empty MVC app. An empty MVC app is totally empty. Till today we have been doing basic MVC apps, but right now today we are talking about an empty MVC app so that we learn the basics. Although in your day-to-day life you are not likely to start with an empty MVC app, you are most likely to start with a basic MVC app. But since basic MVC app adds too much of infrastructure, we are today starting with an empty MVC app. So create an empty MVC app and let us proceed as follows. So let us first of all inspect what is there in this app that we have obtained directly from the Visual Studio. So one is your root configuration. This configuration contains, as usual, a default mapped root for home and the action is index. So you already have a default mapping here. Then we have nothing in the views folder, nothing in the controllers, and nothing in the models folder. So let us start by adding a controller. So right click and add controller. So we'll call it the home controller and click add. So we have this method called index that has been created for us, and without going into the complexity of database connectivity, we are simply going to demonstrate how this view can merge with the layout page. So let us add the view. Right click and add view option is there. Click index, select index here, razor. We are not using any database connectivity, so this will be we are not tick marking this one. We are neither talking about partial views. Now it says use a layout or master page. Yes, we are going to use it, but since we are going through the view start file, we'll talk about it in a moment, we'll be leaving it empty here. So we'll always leave it empty if we are not using any master pages and if we are going to follow the view start file. So we'll talk about this file in a moment. Click on add. This is the view page that has been made for you. Now let us analyze it. First of all, what you see in this page is that there is no header like this, no doc type. So these headers are not there. Neither we have any head tag. So all those things are absent here. There is no plumbed HTML. You don't have body around it. You don't have any structured HTML here. So what this has been done for you is, this is the relevant portion of your content page that has been made in the view. Visual Studio will always make this view for you. This will